Welcome to Marathon 2. I'm Tychus, this is my wife Erin.
Hey guys!
So, this game is from 1995. Although this is the, modernized version that was created by a group of volunteers on the Aleph 1 engine. So basically the idea is, you're a cyborg security officer, although you don't know this yet, who has been taken to this planet by an AI called Durandal, and he just sends you to all of his work, his bidding, basically. So he's kind of crazy, he's kind of evil, but you know, he wants what's best for him and kind of what's best for you when it suits him. So what was kind of cool about this game was it was the only game that decade to be to carry the story through terminals. So you had to read the story. So you go up to these terminals, and then you'd be told what was going on.
Okay, welcome back. I've awakened you from stasis and something I can't read. You down to a planet where I need some work done. You are on...
Lowen, I guess?
Sure, the homeworld of the...
Spit.
I'm sure you're wondering why you were in stasis. What happened to the Marathon and Tau Ceti? And most of all, where your rocket launcher and fusion gun are? There'll be plenty of time for explanation later. I need to gain access to the four computer network on this planet. Your mission is to place two uplink chips at different locations in this complex. Be careful. I'm sure you've already recognized some of your old friends.
On the map at left, I've marked two. It's two chip slots for us to insert these chips into. And then we can recharge from their power stations, our like suit armor and shields, and the pattern buffer is how we save. The idea is we die, and then he just recreates a clone of us.
You're right then.
So we should encounter little organized resistance because the four are so preoccupied. I've been introducing them to the magic of orbital bombardment.
That's lovely.
So, very, very 90s, very cool. Hey, there's a switch. It's for down there. Our first enemy. Oh, hello. Ow. Yep. And do you like the bodies? The 2D blood? Hi.
They're interesting lizard people.
I always thought of them as being more like insects. Maybe, I don't know. They're weird.
You've spent more time with them than I have.
And these are our friends. Also, they make they make great sounds. Hey, dude. Thanks for...
Froggy legs.
True. Oh, yeah. So, let's go check things out. Hi.
You're fancy red one.
Yeah. So the colors are like each monster, human character, etc., etc. We'll save. We can't save. Oh, we can save. Okay, we're good. Put the chip in, like the water. So
I feel like their armor is kind of like what they do with female superheroes. It's like we'll just cover here and little bits of the lower, and everywhere else is exposed to be shot.
They are grunts. Hi.
Oh, it's so retro.
Oh, do not. Oh, God. So, assault rifle. Yeah.
What are the random boxes?
Those are ammunition clips.
Okay. So convenient.
Whoa. Don't shoot me. Hey, I said don't shoot me. Oh. So anyway, so I was saying each color represents like their class, like how strong they are. So the green ones, both human and alien, are the weak ones. The humans come in blue and kind of a red. And then as you saw the the walking bipedal aliens come into blue and red. Water system breakdown in zone 6.
Planetary bombardment by hostile orbiting in our captured ship has caused a major dysfunction of the water purification systems. Send drones to make emergency repairs. Okay, well, we screwed that up.
And we can recharge here.
I like recharging.
Nice. Also.
You're just shooting. Oh, hello.
Wait a minute. Here's a question. Oh, right. This is the other side. Like, this is the other side of the door from where we started. I got confused. Hi. Oh, I'm getting over there. That is a whole lot of nope.
You woke them all up.
17 years have passed since the, I think, like, bombardment or death or whatever of the colony. Oh, since the human colony on House City was attacked and helped me capture the 4 scout ship. And I think it's Rescue the Svit, which we freed during that battle. Oh, the Svit, which we freed during that battle, joined me. We're, like, having to make sense of what's behind our webcam. And together we've been searching the galactic core for their homeworld, which we're on now.
Yes.
We finally found it 16 hours ago and are searching for something. A weapon or a piece of knowledge to stop the Force conquest of the galaxy. Over 1,000 years ago, it was all but destroyed during the war in which the Four enslaved the Svit. So it is fitting that we shall return here to look for a tool to use against them.
Alrighty.
And now we get teleported to a new place. Hi. Oh, right. Sometimes they will be fighting other monsters, and if you run in circles around them and they hit each other, they will start fighting each other.
That thing is freaking terrifying.
Yeah.
There's like that scary one from Futurama when they're doing the trust game.
Oh, yeah. That is true.
I feel like those drones should have better armor.
That's true, too. Oh, they're coming for us. At the bottom left is motion sensor.
Oh, that's cool.
Comes in handy. I don't understand why the Four were waiting for us. What interest could they have in this dead world? They must have found something to do with Tycho. You remember Tycho, don't you? One of the 3 artificial intelligences on the Marathon? Destroyed in the initial alien assault, but then reanimated by the 4 cybernetic slaves, the Svit compilers. Hey, we get a backstory.
I like backstory. 3 months after we left Tau Ceti, the 4 arrived in force and sacked the human colony there. During that battle, perhaps Tycho communicated with the 4 and related what he knew of my plans to them. Since they already knew where this world was, the 4 would have arrived long before us. I'm sending you exploring here. Find another computer and I'll bring you out.
So we get to go explore.
I like exploring.
So, we'll save. We don't need to heal. So the green things are, hi. I just want to...
They didn't come after us.
They're busy. Hi. Oh, right. So the green ones can only fight in, close quarters. The, hi. Ow.
Also, what are they throwing at us?
Poop or garbage or something. Yeah. So those creatures are there to clean the sewage.
Ew.
So I always assumed it was like poop.
So we're just literally swimming around in sewage.
It's all sewage.
That's gross. Also, it's gonna stay super gross because we killed all their sewer cleaning monsters.
Right?
I like their little cloud puffs.
I know, right? Oh, that's oxygen. Also, something that was cool and... Ooh, that's nice.
Ooh.
That looks cool. You can shoot the ceiling.
Can you get that?
And that'll happen. Which was really novel. You know, like, when I did that, I was like, oh, so cool. so we can swim. There's skeletons up there.
This is super nasty.
Yep. Because, yeah, they never enslaved the monsters because they were too inferior. And switch. Hi. Oh, and we have a map too, so we can see where we need to go and explore. Oh. We are back where we started. Alright. What was even the point? Oh! He did a lot of damage. There we go. This is not good. I am afraid. I am going to die now. Oh no. Oh no.
Are we dead?
We're dead.
There's a lot of things trying to kill us right there.
I know, right? Hi. So, you guys can have fun with the sewage monster. There's nothing over there for me to do. I feel like I probably end up will have to explore it. I'm just gonna run and let them deal with the aliens for me.
You are a very fast swimmer.
Holy mother of God. What did I ever do to you?
You're trespassing.
They're trespassing.
Mice have disassembled the weapon ammunition you brought with you from Tau Ceti. They are attempting to mass produce small arms and ammunition based on those weapons, both for you and the humans on board my ship. The pistol and assault rifle you are using now are the first results of their efforts, although I realize they are inadequate substitutes for the heavier weapons we deprived you of. The Sfit are working hard on the fusion pistol now, and I will transport it to you as soon as it is ready. You'll need it when you begin fighting the Armored 4 Hunters.
And that's the gun on the left.
Ooh, it's Zeus class.
New mission. We got to the end.
Yay! It looks very Egyptian-y.
Right? Okay. Ooh, this is cool.
The Sfit have preserved a myth.
Something.
Their long period of slavery about something. Clan of their race which abandoned something before the four invaded.
I think they abandoned the planet.
Okay. The 10 clans which stayed were destroyed or disbanded after the Sfit were conquered. The survivors scattered as slaves throughout the four empire. If this mythical 11th clan survived, then it has had 1,000 years to grow and learn since leaving Luan. My Sfit believe that there is a way to contact them somewhere on the planet, and that is what we are searching for. The Sfit rebellion against the tyranny of the four will certainly fall unless the lost clan is located. Explore the area and return here.
Lots of exploring. Yeah, I like how they all just ran away. They're like, oh.
Sewer monsters.
So, anyway.
You are so fucked up looking.
So, if I run around and they hit each other enough times, and it actually comes in handy later when we have to fight like 100 aliens, because they will hurt each other and they will eventually turn on each other.
Their sound is like half car, half dog.
Oh, there they go. Now they're fighting each other. Yeah, so that's kind of cool. So, it is very Egyptian-y, you're right. Now I only have to waste bullets on one. So let's explore.
What the frick is that?
It's a tick. It can suck life or oxygen for me, depending on what kind it is. Save.
We have explored many of the surrounding caves, but continually find the combative creatures of Sfit called Flikta. Archaeological evidence suggests that this was once the center of Sfit life, though it appears to have been abandoned after an ancient battle.
quality of the machinery is quite extraordinary, and most of the computer terminals are still functional even after 2,000 years.
Fancy.
I like how it's like, don't ask for permission, we're just going to teleport you. God damn it. I just want to round them up so I can just shoot at them. Because...
the ticks are kind of like flying octopi.
That's true. I do have grenade launchers, but I don't want to waste my ammunition. There's more! That was very wrong. That did not go as well as I would have hoped. Where'd they go? Oh! Oh, they're fighting each other. That door is locked. So there's actually, and again, there's three versions. There's blue, green.
There's a tick over there.
Right? Oh. Ooh. Fancy. I like how it just opened.
Okay, the Svit Murner attacked us. The Sabuth.
Sabuth.
Is entranced and we are powerless to fight back. The outer villages have been slaughtered without their defenders. The attackers have overrun and killed most of us who were in the compound.
Only those of us in the central chamber survived. They likely won't find these chambers, but we cannot survive here forever. So we're getting like their ancient history now.
It's like the Mines of Moria.
We
leave this message for any who...
managed to find it, I think.
We have barricaded off this area to make it difficult. Sbuth has gone into a deep trance. We know that we'll soon be leaving Loen.
But we don't know how.
The border fighting has ceased. The other clans know something is going on, but can't see the grass for the fires. We have sent emissaries to the other clans.
Oh, behind us, sorry. I just have to get into a fist fight.
Okay.
Right? Your face is so ugly.
Are you gonna die underwater that long?
Eventually I might. If there's oxygen. I feel Sabbath at burning dawn. The endless war rages about us, and yet we, the Svitkur, cannot fight. Sabbath, I've never been able to pronounce it. He bled on me, straining. He says not to let more Svit feel him. He says more will destroy him, that he was not meant to be alone. Ominous.
Let's go breathe.
One more. Teleportation. Okay.
And I got fancy knuckle things. Brass knuckles.
Oh yeah, that's kind of cool. Also, can you stop hurling shit at me? Or...
whoever's left alive is gonna have a hell of a time cleaning up all this later.
Right? We're leaving behind many flicta to keep the ducts clean and working. They should be able to build one of their stable societies here. There's plenty of food. We would ask if another clan comes here, they would respect these creatures and leave them to continue their work and preserve our home.
Okay, well, we're not doing that.
To be fair, they did try to murder me.
What was that on the ceiling?
That thing? Yeah. Looks like an insect or something.
A couple of them. Are they bad?
It's just a background thing. Mm-hmm. Oh, can you seriously stop? Hey, oxygen. Sweet.
Yay!
Okay, I think we can go upstairs now. Or we can go through here. Hi. See ya. I'm going to kill them because we can't read the terminal. Oh, they're all coming this way.
The four have been on Loen for about 15 years, waiting for us to arrive, maybe.
Something.
Was hoping for their science core, something, might have found some information about the 11th clan, but they know nothing and we must search elsewhere. Amusingly enough, morale in the four garrison is terrible. The four navy have been sending their worst officers to Loen as punishment for nearly 9 years. They have no idea how important this world is. I've compiled a list of areas the four searched during their recent occupation of Loen and will be sending you to the sections they missed after we deal with their garrison. What is it?
It's one of their higher level officers. It carries a gun that incinerates you.
Oh, that's nice.
Volunteers too. What? Oh! He's like, I'm going to hit you in the back of the head with this. He looks so intense. And he's our friends. So they're going to fight for us. And he's not having a good time. So, see ya! There were many humans in stasis on the foreship, which the Sfit and I think, captured at Tau City, destined for slavery in the Four Empire. When I saw the colony was about to be destroyed, I did not restore them before we left. I also realized they might become useful.
I have been reviving these colonists and asking for volunteers on the following terms. Assist us and control your own destiny. Refuse and face indefinite return to the unreliable Four Stasis Chambers. Few are refusing.
Also, so they've got these eye implants, and then apparently it goes right to the brainstem. That is just freaky. I do not want to know how they, My first ground attack against the Four Garrison occurred a few hours ago, but was unsuccessful. Basically, the attack failed because Bobs, that's the humans, aren't fireproof, and the Four flooded the area with lava. This angered me, so I located their underground geothermal pumping station and devised a plan. The first part of it has already been exercised. I smashed a hole in the roof of this by bombing it with a small asteroid before I dropped you and some humans into the hole, where you await the second part of the plan.
Up the stairs from your current location is a ventilation shaft that leads to the underground geothermal station. Because only you would survive this fall, you're going on the mission solo. Once you get into the basement, look for a terminal where I can give you further instructions. Lava would not be a fun way to go.
No. Hi. You gonna follow me? Nope. Hi. So this is a really good example where I don't have to do anything. They're already fighting each other. I just have to run in circles. Like that. It's pretty sweet. Hi, okay. Come on. So the backstory with these things on wheels, the backstory is supposed to be that those are captured owl humans who have been turned into that.
Damn.
Yep.
It's like the Wheelers in Return to Oz.
Oh. Yeah, like, I do not have to fight. I can just watch them kill each other.
We're supposed to go destroy the geothermal station.
Fine.
They're so creepy looking.
And they used to be human. And yes, I would destroy it, but as you can see, I have some difficulties. At least these aren't the seeking grenades. Oh, there we go. Sweet. I'll let them fight.
Okay. Let's go find stuff to destroy.
Hi. Die. Okay. So I can't remember if the blue or red aliens are the more powerful. Also those sounds.
Blue's closer to green, so I'm assuming.
No, they're like a
mid-range.
Level 2 kind of deal. Works for me. Oh my god. Stop shooting me. What did I say about shooting me?
You're shooting them. I'm pretty sure they're allowed to shoot back. Mind the rules.
True. How close are they? Hang on, I just want to make sure they're not coming this way. I just don't want to be interrupted while we're reading. Too bad I can't do the lava right now, because they would all die. I have no assault rifle ammo left. Better not need it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, the switch charade activates, something leading to two access panels isolated in the center of lava pools. Raise the gangways, open the access panels, and destroy the circuitry behind them. The first panel maintains power to the lava pumps, which prevent the basement from flooding. The second controls various safety mechanisms. Destroy both panels, but be sure to break the one closer to the terminal first, or you'll be trapped. If you've already wasted all your grenades, then you can do it the old-fashioned way with your fist. In any case, you'll want to leave in a hurry.
Hi. Oh, hey, you know what? They're pretty slow, so he can have fun. I might have to kill him anyway, but I'm hoping I can... As long as we don't fall into lava.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go to the next access panel before he gets to us, and he's not gonna have a good time. Because that's happening.
Oh. Running away. Running away.
So, yeah, he died.
That's unfortunate.
I want to reload. Does it go up this high? I don't think it does.
This is so 90s.
They're so bad. And I can reload.
Yay!
So yeah, someone had a bad time. How high did it come up? Right there. Alright. That's a lot of aliens. Okay, what do I need to do? I'm just glad I have help.
Yeah, that would get very tedious. And also very murdery if you had to do that all yourself.
Yeah, they're aliens. Ow! I would love to get past you, dude.
Kick him.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go, so I'm just going to...
Wander.
I could help them, but...
You're helping them.
I don't think they won. I win. Alright.
Sorry about the lava bath, but there was no other way. When the safeties disengaged, the lava on the surface poured through the drains into the basement, burying the main floor power station on lawn. Herford will be taking cold showers until he gets that fixed. Anyway, Robert Blake and his men need your help clearing out the few four that managed to escape the flooding of their basement. Blake is the populist leader of the colonists, but your paths never cross to Tau Ceti. Return here when the area is secure.
All right, let's look for some aliens, because he will not take us off the planet until they all die.
Yeah.
Even though they all look dead. So it turns out I should have actually been killing them.
But we had people help.
On the upside, ammo!
Yeah, I don't like that you have to be super murdery in these games.
Well, they are, to be fair, they are an enslaving empire. And they will massacre anyone or anything that doesn't give them what they want. I jumped over lava.
There was stairs.
No, but to the other side. Oh, this is where we came out. I'm pretty sure there's nothing down there.
I don't see any aliens.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Found some.
Oh.
Alien abduction. Never mind now.
What do we need for backup, he says. Oh, and there are two classes of the cyborg. There's the one we're fighting right now. There's one where it has a grenade that follows you through the map. Well, until it explodes. And it has a flamethrower.
Fancy.
Yeah. They're like, the humans could not be killed. So. Looks good. I think we're done. Now to find that terminal again. The poor, poor humans. So, the Bobs are called Bobs because the name stands for... yeah, we're good. The name stands for Born on Board. So it's everyone who was born on the colony ship, which is actually the whole crew.
Cool.
They traveled through space for, I think, 200 years. Okay, I think... Yeah, so I go this way. We are good. We win! This is a very well-designed complex. I see an alien.
Where? No.
And I cannot be too close when I kill him. Of course, I should also, shoot him. Because if they will explode violently.
Oh. Terminal!
Let's heal. Let's save. Let's end this. When boomer, when my ship answered to something, they called. Oh, my still answered to the whatever. They called it Sephira after their god of lightning and passion. When you helped us take control in Tau Ceti, this fit rechristened it to Narolar, freedom and vengeance. I call it boomer. Yep. So that is it. We will be shot at a few times here, and yeah, that was. Welcome to the map. We're going to kill you now. Can I save anywhere? We'll come back here. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give us a like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.